What a mess. Need a serious tidy. Hey! So after the crash the other day, I found that one of the solder joints on the ESC was off, so I've sorted it out. I've actually recalibrated everything as well, just to make sure it's all good to go. So I'm gonna come back over now and have a go. Bit of a frost today, so I'm taking it easy. So I was just having a bit of a line of flight sigh. Line of flight sigh? Line of sight fly. So I was just having a bit of a line of sight fly and give it a bit of a bump, and I've knocked the aerial for the FPV from the Fat Shark off. Just about to have a little go, but we'll see. My batteries, apart from this one, actually work with FPV. So let's try that now, see if it still works. I can't actually see the cable of the antenna, so there might not be any connection whatsoever. We should see the cable of it. I really need to sort my shit out, really. I mean, I might have all the components, but my actual configuration isn't the best. and I think I need a bit more extra cable on my power light cable connector because it's quite restricting. It always reminds me of a little bit of the music to Waking Life, where they have the film Waking Life, where they have a sort of little orchestra doing the music to it. Interesting story, eh? But anyway, watch that film, it's good. You might even know what I'm on about, who knows. Right, we've got a signal. I'm a bit scared. See, everything's either cable tied together, gaffer tape together. So once I've got paid again, I'm going to start investing in little bits and bobs. What are you doing? Fucking hell, did that while my head was above it then, not a good idea. Oh, Mishan, look at that. It's not even where I thought it would be. Right, but it seems to be working. So I'm gonna just FPV over to my bag, hopefully. Watch me lose it. Yeah, the range of the antenna's not helping out. I got it about 150 metres and it just went from sort of bad interference to nothing for a couple of seconds. So I crashed it again. What are you doing?
So you can find me in this Oi.
So I think I need to program into another flight mode, because I'm starting to think I've only got acro. Well, no, I've only got acro. So it's not great, but it's still going at least. So I need to sort a new transmitter for my VTX, and need to clean it up a lot. Look at that classic little cardboard camera holder there. Wonderful stuff. There you go, things to get, practice to do. Could get a couple more batteries as well, so. It's an expensive bloody hobby, isn't it? Especially when you're skint, aren't they?